think I saw pictures. I think Sheena or Luann posted some pictures. Where'd you have it? Is that what you can have now?
That's it. It was 350.
You know what? That ain't a bad thing.
No, it was intimate.
Yeah. You know, I mean, everybody said. Well, you know what you can do? You can still send all the envelopes. You put in there, first 50 are in.
That was good. Everyone still sent envelopes.
It's the Italian way, man. You got to get the envelope. That's it. You can always marry up. Some blog yesterday with Villanova, I didn't get on it, some podcast or something.
Yeah.
It was funny, when I went down last year, you know, I actually went to their tailgate. That's a great tailgate, yeah. They got so much food out there. I thought to Mr. Fry, I go, what are you going to do with this? You're going to like drop dead. Like, he was traveling all over still filming.
Yeah. Well, he was starting with little,
Yeah, some blockage?
Yeah, a little bit.
Don't you think you should be able to autofill? You would think you would remember it eventually.
Okay. Got him, right? You got him. You always forget something. to the thing.
Garrett Hockey, the Ferns Chiefs of Eagles.
I don't know.
Oh, right.
Introducing the Spanish Robin, number 4, Dylan Baker and Machine, number 8, Myron Carter, number 21, Michael Clark, number 7, Thomas Dunning, number 14, Andre Gomez, number 3, Dominic Jones, number 11, Alex Coulter, number 18, Isaiah LaValle-Rose, number 13, Colson Nemo, number 10, Ethan Trubiano, number 16, Gabriel Bolo, Auburn's coached by Mike Cross. Starters for ESM. Number 21, Garrett Callahan. Number 99, Undia Kozovic. Number 4, Adam DeBurgess. Number 15, Todd Bernstein. Number 7, James Ferns. Number 6, Garrett Hockey. Number 10, Christian Moon. Number 17, Parker gentlemen, that's the first time you please rise and join us in singing our national anthem. Also starting for ESM is number 2, Matt Kenney.
too many grandkids.
you knew better, right?
What are you doing now?
What am I doing? I'm a liar here. Honestly.
Really?
These guys got it.
I'll tell you what. It must be you don't like to go home. Yeah, it's the only thing I can figure out.
I've been home for the last 6 months.
Oh, that's why.
After a couple of weeks.
He's like the president. That was his fault. On the line.
Oh, nice drive. ESM goal by number 5, Zachary Schufa, unassisted.
Yeah.
ESM goal, number 5, Zachary Schufeld, assisted by number 10, Christian Newman. ESM goal number 9, Joseph Federico, assisted by number 2, Matthew Kenney.
In
ESM goal by James Ferns, my assistant. ESM goal by number 10, Christian Boone, our assistant.
shop. You working at that one or no? Still at work?
Yeah.
My brother, now my brother made all the money. And I gotta work for a living.
How's your brother doing?
He's doing well.
I haven't seen him for a while. I've seen him a year or two ago, someplace.
He doesn't do a lot now, other than, you know, he goes down to Tony's restaurant every morning. He got a gang of guys to have breakfast, and he golfs a lot in the summer, and goes and visits his girls. Who, Giancarlo?
Yeah, he's the only one doing anything.
Yeah, okay, bro.
Oh,
he's the better in town. So, I feel bad for these teams, though. They got one of those, like, they got one. Who's the pitcher for the Red Sox now? David Price. Yankees got the same type of contract with Stan.
Well, that's not their problem. They don't really don't have another pitcher besides Cole.
No, they don't. Tampa Bay's got, that's what Tampa Bay's strength is. They got pitching.
They got everything. Hey.
Yeah.
ESM goal by number 15, Todd Berrettini, assisted by number 5, Zachary Schufo.
In the air with the buzzer and my number that they can
Yeah.
1 minute to go.
Let's go, Hank.
ESM goal number 6, Garrett Hockey, assistant at number 10, Christian Moore.
Thank you.
bring Cora back.
Batters were in the box and then you throw that pitch. Except he did that today against the A's and the guy hit a 3-run home run off him.
Wow.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Yes, and the goal, number 7, James Ferns, assisted by number 2, Matthew Kenney.
Hey Dave, where's Frank?
It's shoulder surgery.
Yeah, too much golf.
That's right.
Probably.
Too much
but
golf.
He waited till after.
Well, no, that's it.
to the house. They listed how they got beat, you know, like with 198, 240. And fifth man will be on the scene with 66. I'm like, why would they put that in paper?
Okay, that's all I did.
Oh, no, they listed.